I'm just trying to fix it, chums. We'll get there. Marvin, I spent ages fixing this. And of course it doesn't work the moment I start. Say a bunch of stuff. Let me try and fix this thing, Dongs. You can talk to Henry in the meantime.
How does Hooded know I'm the new channel owner? Did you say that in the title? I thought this was the stream for announcing that.
Oh, it's terrible. Oh, it's so bad.
Gaming Brothers, this is Fattens. You've got haters in the chat.
Oh, my goodness, that's so loud. Sorry. Guys,
let us know if it's too quiet.
Please. Talking normal volume. What did you have for breakfast all night? Say something, please.
I think this is going great.
This sound, man. Oh my goodness, it's too loud. I think it's too loud.
Avocado on toast. An avocado on toast till 1 p.m. It was great. I want everyone to turn their volume up as loud as possible. All the way up so then you can hear everything I'm saying because you don't want to miss anything. It's extremely important. Everything I say is extremely high quality. I think this stream is a big success so far. Okay, this is a shout out to the Gaming Brothers 234. Have you ever wondered why it's called a shout out? Well, this is a literal shout out. I am going to shout you out right now, the Gaming Brothers legend. Shout out my boy Eclipse. Read this. Mint is Garbo, old bald, washed man. Nemzy said quality overload. Thank you, Nemzy. Read, where is the new background from? That is the timeless child. I'm very quiet. Does Henry play Halo? Why are you saying Mint does Henry play Halo? I'm the one reading the chat. We've been doing this for like half an hour. Time flies when you're having fun. Have a fist fight, whoever wins is the parents' favourite. I'm already the favourite. Mint, how's it feel to be sworn? I think this is high quality content. This is very high quality content.
It's about drive, it's about power. We stay hungry, we devour.
Can you hear me now?
Welcome to the content. We finally made it, ding dongs. So here we go. So we're going to be playing some Sky Odyssey. From mine and Henry's childhood. I'll just put it into the PS2.
That's right, guys. Timeless child.
Okay. Oh, that's a good sausage. You're just looking at yourself. Look at this thing.
This is banging.
Doesn't this bring back...
Ride a dinosaur.
Stop talking about
I don't remember this.
You don't remember
I don't recognize the music.
Yeah, very good.
It's good, isn't it? What dinosaur do you think this is, guys?
You're missing the story. Comes an airborne adventure like no other.
Oh, what do you think of the dinosaur?
I'm still tasting it.
Which pixel is the plane?
Would you like to start?
Oh, yeah, sure.
And I have a hat. I brought this, and I thought whoever was driving at that moment could wear the hat if you're down. I meant to put it under the headset, but sure.
Let's do it.
Okay, here we go. Right, here we go. So how do you drive?
I don't know.
Maybe we should watch
the plane thing moved there. Hey.
You removed the UI. Yes! Let's go! Oh my goodness.
Oh, there we go.
It will get much more intense, believe me. You need to go through the circle.
Yeah, but I've got half an hour until I arrive at the circle.
Beautiful, nice. That's good.
Why is it turn so slow?
You need to back it up.
Yeah, but it turns.
This is just the beginning. I was hoping we could play through this whole game.
I'm not gonna lie, this. I don't know if this game was made for watching on stream.
Thrilling. No! I don't think in my life I've ever completed this one track. I think you have. I love that you don't think that I'm talking to you. I said Wait, even if you thought I wasn't talking to you, you actually just not listening to a word I say.
Come in and out.
Consonant is equal scream at mic or mic in mouth.
No. That is so loud on stream. You're not.
Okay.
Look, Henry, you're missing it. You're missing the
action.
They don't
know about my vegan cheese.
You're just not watching the game at all. I wanted to know, were these games we played when we were younger actually difficult? Or were we just awful at video games? I have no idea where I am! No!
You stalled! Oh, this cheese, man.
It's nice. It tastes like a mature cheddar.
That's what it's meant to be, yeah.
This is stream.
When does the new update for this game came out? So,
oh my God.
The new update for this game, when does that come out? It actually came out 45 years ago. Easy. I don't understand the controls. It's not intuitive.
Use this one as well.
This one? Oh no,
no, the other analog.
This doesn't do anything, look.
Wait, does it not do anything?
It does absolutely nothing.
My childhood was a lie.
No, I'll say.
Henry!
In my defense, you've cut out like half of my vocabulary.
Henry, don't listen to the haters. You're doing amazing. This is good. We're doing really well.
I'm not gonna lie. Guys, is this as bad to watch as it is to play? The music is something. What's this camera angle doing to me? What are you doing?
You can save this!
What are you stalling for?
Oh my goodness, how did you save that? Oh no! Oh no! Please no! Please not!
Just some more cheese.
Okay, right, what do we think, my chumps? Again or never again? Type one that... We did half an hour of this.
I'm not gonna lie, that game is bad. It's bad. I know I played it as a child, but... Damn. It's not very fun to play though, is it? Like, you're not. It's not fun. You don't get any real sense of achievement from going through the hoops. What are we even saving here? Like, I died, which means we go back to the start. Timeless Child, that's a good suggestion.
We're not playing the Timeless Child, come on. There might be something more to this game.
Do you want a vegan pork pie?
Let me just, one thing at a time, I still haven't finished my last amazing customer.
I dedicate this vegan pork pie to you, Brain Blocks.
This is really intense. This is the original Burnout we're going to be playing. It's so sick. I love this game. This is one of my all-time favorite games. I think this one, I honestly think this one stands up. What are you doing? Okay, so you got to get third. The soundtrack.
I remember this.
Reminds me of like, I don't know, like eating breakfast in 2006.
Oh yeah, tanker.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the tankers. Nice. I love this game because it's like an old school arcade game that you can have at home.
Fortnite, but with cars. Oh,
I remember crashing there so many times.
Oh no, is that it?
Yeah, I'm getting this. I'm starting to get this slow feeling that we just used to be really bad at video games. Although I say that, but we have improved a lot. It's not. I don't think it's so much that we were bad. It's just that we were. These were the first games we ever played. Hey, there you go. Beautiful. Nice.
I remember this one. How about we swap over every time you crash?
Yeah, let's do that.
Starting from this race.
I don't want to jinx myself. There's a bunch of stuff I want to say, but I don't want to be like, yeah, well, don't hold your breath, mate. Phantoms. Oh, no! You're upping our boost bar.
Yeah, driving into incoming traffic helps boost that.
Thanks, Dad. So if you go to options, you might be able to change the controls. Like any good PS2 gaming session, you have... You have the regular controller for player one, and then you have your friend who has to have the third party garbo. So Henry is top screen, I'm bottom screen. Let's see how this goes. Let's do interstate. Oh, that's cool that we both have to ready up. I like that. That's nice.
High-tech? He's got all the high-tech features.
No, but seriously, that, I feel like that's before its time. Right, here we go. Is that you? I don't know who's you. Oh my goodness. No. I can't believe it. Imagine. Oh.
I hope you crash.
I've worked so hard not to crash and also to build a ton of boost.
Oh no.
Oh, finally. No. Oh no. Come on. I don't want you to touch me. No. Oh my goodness. This is disproportionately intense to the graphics. This is so intense. I've been chasing you for ages. I deserve this. Oh no. Oh, we're swiveling. No! Get wrecked! Oh, oh shit! Yes!
No! What the f***?
Give no, Henry! Oh my goodness!
Oh, f***!
No! Yes!
No,
we
I'm
killed
gonna...
Henry!
Oh, I'm no! No. Oh.
We killed Henry! Hooray!
What an L! Oh no! Oh, that was a disaster. I just kept spinning!
We were pretty close on this. We were close. Do you know that we are actually playing this in higher quality than we have ever played this? This is quality. This is unbelievable quality. Yes. It's my time, baby. I seem desperate for validation here. Worst drivers? I'm not even on the best. That's ridiculous.
I guess it's better when it's hard.
Yeah, let's keep it hard then. Let's go...
I don't know, do you like it hard?
Okay, so I'm gonna be the, right pickup truck. Bump it up. Pump the jam.
Like it hard.
Please stop talking. You're so annoying. Right, so Henry's the top, I'm the bottom. Shut up!
Oh, shit, I'm close.
You're such an idiot. You're ruining my life. Oh my goodness.
Oh no.
No, this kid. You caused me to crash. You pushed that other car and it closed the gap that I was driving for. It punishes you so hard for looking away.
I hate games to do that. You're not even looking at the screen and you can't win.
Oh no!
I crashed into that as well. Oh, no. It's impossible to know what's going on there.
Burn out my childhood game. Hey, let's go, Jackie.
Hey, let's
nice.
Go!
I wish we could play it again. We're actually playing it on our old PS2.
This is actually a PS4.
No, but as opposed to an emulator. I can't crash now, I can't, I've worked so hard!
You're gonna beat me! You're gonna win this easy!
Shut up! It's the mind games!
Imagine if you crashed now!
Let's go, baby! Yes!
Oh, that was a mess!
Oh, that was close though, that was close!
I was close.
This game is so
brutal.
Oh,
it is brutal.
It's so harsh.
Hey!
Okay, do you wanna...
I pull up!
Okay, let's just get on with this. I'm bottom screen, Henry's top screen. Oh, wow, as you can tell. I'm actually just controlling this by looking at your screen.
Oh, did you crash already?
No, no, I'm fine, but I messed it up. If you hit the edge, it punishes you so much.
Fiddlesticks!
For anyone who's confused by what Henry's saying, he's new to the whole family-friendly thing. But he's doing his best, and we're proud of him.
Oh,
he's only dropped like four M-bombs today.
So oh, Min has to win it now.
I spent my childhood being mind-gamed by this clown, with him saying stuff like this. There's none of them know!
Oh, I think it's yours. Now.
Oh no, no, no.
Oh, you're so close to me now.
No, I'm not. Shut it. You're so mean to me.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. I need this.
Let's go.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Mint, make him grand. If I set that precedent. What do you think is gonna happen? Do you think Henry's gonna tone it down? Or just... No, you're doing well. You're doing well. This
oh nice. My! That's not a crash. I should have skimmed off it.
That's not a bridge, mate.
This is I'm making a meal of this. This is going down to the wire.
Nice.
Oh my! That was stressful.
Nicely done. Nicely done.
I'm alert.
Shut up. Is it not showing me near misses because it can't fit them on the screen? No, because I saw
him. I think you have to nearly miss cards.
Right. Yeah, shut up.
It's cool, I think if you get 400 near misses, you get full boost.
That is an imaginary object!
Oh, man. Our second lap, but there's half a second between us.
That was so intense, oh my goodness. Oh my word, I'm so actually intense. Sweating.
I'm alert.
Min catching up. Nah, bro, Min sucks.
The category's still just chatting.
Oh, yeah. It's because, like, who's going to be searching the Burnout 1 category? Honestly, I'd do better just to put it in the category of League of Legends and just watch as the hate unfolds. Remind me, we'll do that. Should we, Oh my goodness. You gotta press the thing. You can't just do that without telling me.
This is great because they can't hear anything we're saying.
They can hear everything. Like one of the things I told
you. No, I've watched this on stream. It just
one of the things I told you before we started is that they can hear what we're saying while we're doing this.
They can't. Or they can. I've watched the stream. When the Madden 6 comes on, it's just that gadget racist music.
Because I knew there is a.
They can't hear any of this.
I had so many high hopes for Sky Odyssey. I'm so bitterly disappointed.
Sky Odyssey was terrible.
It was awful. Wasn't
it wasn't fun to play.
No, it was really bad. It was really, I deeply hated it. Right, let's play some Theme Park World, because that is so lit.
Oh, that's lit. That is so lit. Is that going to make good streaming content?
I think we're past that. I have not checked in with the sound. Wait a minute, let me check. Let me see how this is. Hello? Pretty loud. That's okay. Oh no! Is it in German? Did we never check this?
Oh, well, no. We better spiel start.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, yeah.
Muggle sheep. We can't change it, it's a German game! Oh no, you choked us! Oh, it's stupid.
Yo, you ratted me out!
I forgot that.
Muggelfeld.
Gryffindor, alright, here we go.
Lit. Oh, I remember this.
I really wish we weren't playing this in German.
What is that?
What is that?
Look at it!
It's Dumbledore!
Why is he wearing sunglasses?
I would be so immersed right now if this wasn't German. Oh my goodness. What is happening? Schwabbelspech! I'm so sick of this guy. Shut up! R1 does nothing. He's talking to me! I didn't ask for this! Go away!
Ich bin Fred Weasley und das ist mein Bruder George. Ich soll dir einen Vorschlag machen. In Hogwarts gibt es besondere Porträts. Und hinter diesen besonderen Porträts sind Preise versteckt. Natürlich kann ich jeder einfach...
So bad, this is so bad. Next time we're playing this in English, okay? I can't believe I thought we bought George for a second. He's such an idiot.
The people who voted to go back and do it in English, and the people who pointed out that it was my fault that it was in German, are the type of people to tell the teacher that the homework... They forgot about the homework.
This one is one of my real favorites from our childhood. This is a glorious game.
I feel like we're steadily going through games that we have great memories of and ruining those memories. Oh, that game was sick. Oh wait, no. No, that shit's really bad. It's so great to have Henry on the stream. He's really a top streamer and will be able to teach you a lot. He's very cool.
There's no way someone's doing that. There's no way that's an actual comment. That's ridiculous. Are you joking? Put him in the park. Put him like over there.
He's in the park. They're both in the park.
Oh, this is horrible. I hate watching this. What is your plan?
There's no poles or anything. You just tell me what you want, and I'll build it.
Just... What are you doing? Everyone's gonna hate it. We're gonna get voted really badly.
They'll love it.
You're spending all of our money.
They're gonna love this ride.
He's making all the executive decisions. Oh my goodness, look at this guy. Look at him. This isn't a speedrun. Can I?
Oh no, I got this. I'm killing it.
It's terrible. I hate this bug. It's awful.
They love it. They love me. Everyone loves me.
Reliability is zero. I hate these designs. They're so bad.
They're backwards.
You're so corporate, man. Like, this looks like a dad playing a game with his son. Oh no, you gotta fire them.
Okay, Jeff Bezos. No, look, this is gonna be lit. For some reason, they're super satisfied with just horrible odds.
Ridiculous.
Look at this, why are they satisfied? Why are they so satisfied when they just win what they paid? We just put this down, look at this. They win 20 and it costs them 980 to play and they're super satisfied. Watch our money, rock it. Can anyone afford to... What's happening? No one's playing it. No one can afford it.
Everyone's super happy though.
No one can afford it. No one's going in there. Well, that didn't go as planned.
That guy's super happy because he just won a grand.
They're so picky.
Oh, this is such a waste of time. This is so far away from everything, this thing. It's like right over in the corner. You couldn't have put it like right by the entrance or something as we're putting all of our money into it.
Oh, look at these cheapskates. they're playing now!
Yes,
look at this!
Beautiful.
Look at this! Nice. Profit 1,000.
Yes. We're just in the same corner. Please go over somewhere else. This is
the key to it all. $2,000 profit. This
nice.
Is holding our park
oh my
together.
Goodness.
So
$2,000.
The sideshow is making us five. We have one sideshow and it's making us five times as much money as all of the food shops put together. It's like real life economics. You just need to find people's breaking point. And then just charge the highest possible price before they rebel. Just capitalism simulator.
This is kind of been your build. I don't want to mess with it now.
Look, when I gave you the controller, we had a lot more money than this.
Okay, do you want to...
Dino Racing. Oh, we can play the Dino Racing. Do you remember?
Yes.
We can play these games. Oh, it's rising.
I found it.
Oh, sick.
Yes. It's full immersion! Here we go. So, this is... Welcome to the 3D experience of Henry's... What would you... Theme park. Here we go.
Look how happy that person is.
It's honestly, it is so difficult to control.
Look at this guy. Look how happy he is.
Why is it on fire? Like, oh my goodness, who built this? So bad, man.
This is so good.
You can see why I spent so long looking for this. Oh, baby, wee!
Look how happy everyone is.
Hooray!
I'm hoping when we come out of this screen that we'll have loads of money.
Well, that was awful. Oh, everyone's heads are in the way. Oh, it's all the controls vibrating. The immersion is real, Damien. This is amazing. It's like early days VR. Oh my goodness, what is that? This is so well built and great job. I love it. Look, you can see.
It doesn't have a chance to build up any speed. It's really frustrating.
So annoying. Is that it?
Is it broken?
It's broken.
They love it. Arcade's made of 6K.
Oh, nice. Min, is this the only stream of Henry? Yes. We're not going to do this again. Ever. I think I remember one of your childhood tactics, which was to book one toilet all the way at the back of the park.
Wait a second. Let's see what happens at the end of this race. We should get a bunch of money. There's five of them playing it. Yeah, there we go. There we go.
Watch this just... This park design is terrible. Let's fire one of the entertainers.
We've only got one entertainer.
Let's fire the entertainer.
No, we love the entertainer.
Okay, let's hire a new entertainer.
I believe in our strategy.
You know, this doesn't save. The saddest thing is going to be me sitting here alone, just making a park so we can get the tickets. So, and hoping that it saves so that when you next come, we can do it again. Thank you for coming, Henry.
I thought that was great.
It was a fine partnership.
All you've done is sat there for like 4 hours and bash me. Someone woke up on the wrong side of the crankle. Love you, Exile. Love you, Mr. Hooded.
Bye, bye.
I pull up, like. How you pull up, baby? How you pull up? How you pull up? I pull up.
Self in the kitchen.
Let's go. Brand new Lamborghini, a cop car. With a pistol on my hip like I'm a cop.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Have you ever met a real rock star? This ain't no guitar.